My name is Mariam Khalid and I am from Dinoli School Kewan campus. Today, I would like to tribute to a great man and mentor, Dr. Hassan Suhaib Murad. Dr. Hassan Suhaib Murad was born in October 22, 1959. He was renowned scholar of organization and management. He was a great educationist, writer, researcher, influencer, policymaker, and a social reformer. He was founding rector of the University of Management and Technology, functioning under ILM Trust. He has provided various national and international organizations, government institutions with guidelines and management to grow up more professionally and respond to emerging challenges in economy, media, political, geography, and a social structure. He has played a pivotal role in organizing a joint platform of all business schools in education. He is founding chairman of Association of Management Development Institution of Pakistan from 2002 to 2006. Late Dr. Hassan Suhaib Murad was a man of vision, communication, inspiration, and innovation. His efforts for cultivating and promoting business education in Pakistan have been widely appreciated by the government of Pakistan as well. He has 25 years of practical and diverse experience as he strives to world-class business and education for learners in the areas of finance, defense, and mobile technology, leadership, supply chain, and innovation. He was the founder of University and Management first as the Institute of Leadership and Management in 1990. He died in a car accident in 2018. He was a man of strong willpower and a loving person. He was an icon, legendary mentor, a great gentleman and role model of young people for Pakistan. In the end, I must say that the Dr. Hassan Suhaib Murad was inspiration within himself. May Allah grant him in the highest rank of Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen.